New at 9, more police conduct, this time on the islands of Maui and Kauai. According to its annual report, lawmakers on Maui, the police department there say it had to discipline more than a dozen officers last year for misconduct, including testing for drugs, abuse, and failure to perform duties. At the Kauai Police Department, there were 4 misconduct incidents last year, but one involved an officer who committed a crime and then lied. That officer was fired. In another incident, an officer failed to supervise a recruit, and that recruit wound up getting hurt.